Lucas?
Yes?
What does he have in his blood?
There's an old story. It tells of the Prima Macula. The alchemists say it was the first corruption, and that it silently travels in the blood of certain families. But something happened. The Great Break, and the macula awoke in Hugo's blood.
But what will it do to him?
The macula cares for neither good nor evil. It evolves with its host. They change things. The world. You know, your mother and Laurentius were trying to help your brother.
But they failed.
No. I think they just ran out of time. This is it.
Hugo, wake up.
Come on, we'll walk from here. It'll warm you up.
If we follow the aqueduct, we should arrive at Chateau d'Ambrage before nightfall.
What's that noise?
Nothing. It's just frogs, Hugo.
Frogs?
He seems well.
Let's keep our fingers crossed.
Hey, Froggy, Froggy! There are so many! Look!
Aren't you cold?
Everywhere.
A little, yes.
Hugo doesn't seem to mind.
Jump!
He's keeping himself warm.
Yes.
Hey,
but he's
back.
Too far for my liking. Hugo, where are you going? Hugo!
Hey, look! I'm a knight!
An English shield. Where did you find that?
Over there, lying on the ground.
Listen, Hugo. Put that down. It's not for children.
Oh, you're no fun.
Come on, let's go.
Do you smell that?
Oh, it stinks.
Yes, it's horrible. To follow the aqueduct.
Oh my goodness.
Amicia, do we have to walk on them?
I know, Hugo, but we don't have a choice.
Do you think we are hurting them?
Just keep moving, Hugo. Come on. Don't look. Concentrate on the aqueduct. Ugh! The horse! Lucas?
I don't know.
Oh no! The rats! Keep away from them!
Amicia, they're everywhere! Hundreds of them!
I don't believe it!
Those aren't soldiers.
We have to get out of here.
What were they doing?
Those were looters, looking for things to steal.
But why?
To survive, probably. And us. Could you help me with this?
Yes, of course.
We can't hold it back for long.
Help me with this, will you?
Very well.
Hugo, you're going to have to go through.
Yes, yes.
Be careful.
I did it! I made it!
Good. Now come back.
There you go.
Ow, my arms. They're paralyzed. Well done, you two. Into the grass, quickly. He mustn't see us.
Over there.
Into the grass, quickly. He mustn't see us.
Amicia. His lantern.
I understand. Oh, Lord. It's horrible.
But it worked.
Come on, get up there.
All right. Which way should we go?
They are everywhere.
Oh no, soldiers!
You don't get burned. Are stuck in the mud.
We have to leave it here. Come on.
What the hell are you doing? Hold him still.
This is proper.
We need to pass below the aqueduct, Amicia. But the rats are everywhere.
Still.
Shh.
What?
We'll find a way.
Rats are gonna eat him anyway.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
No problem.
Better to do than muck around the course.
They're all over the place. Yeah, finally!
Christ.
All that for that? What are you going to do with it now?
Well, I'll have to think about that.
Go. Go.
I'm coming.
going to climb up.
Wait, right. Not a sound. They've got sticks in their dummies.
Don't look. Try to ignore everything you see here. Please. Yes. We can't stop. Come on, inside.
There's someone over there.
Oh no.
Amicia, he's trapped.
Shh. We have to keep moving.
No. About time.
Oh no.
Hey, what are you doing?
I'm sorry. Stop. We have to get out.
Amicia.
Come on. This way. Torch.
We'll do without it, Amicia.
There's a soldier. He's blocking the way. I don't see any other way. Damn.
We don't have a choice. We'll have to take him by surprise. Here, take this.
What do you want me to do with this stuff?
Somnum. You see, mix them together.
Wait here.
What did I just...
Is he asleep?
Yes, for a while.
Thank you. This is going to save our lives. Come on, the coast is clear.
Yes. Another machine.
This one seems a bit different.
Will that move?
I'll try.
We need some fire to get past.
I'm going to drop it. Look out!
We should help,
but we had better hurry.
You can do this?
I can't.
I need you to do this. Can you do it?
Did it.
Hugo did the hard part.
I just want us to get out of here.
Me too. Come on, let's go. This should make things a little easier.
Tower. Now
lot of bodies, aren't they?
Yes. Bodies. I'll help you up.
No, I can't. Monsieur, I don't feel well.
What's the matter?
My head.
The Macula, he's afraid. We have to get out of here. Hugo? Hugo, think of the frogs. Remember how they jumped? You were chasing them. Come on, let's go and see some more.
Yes, we have to get out of here, Monsieur.
We will. This place can't go on forever, right? There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
I know there's not enough of us, and I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on, men. Guyenne is ours. What was that noise?
Amicia, I'm very tired.
Look, there are trees again. I think we're getting to the end.
Finally.
Where'd you come from? You alone?
Watch out.
Say something, asshole.
That's my sister, you bastard. Now let us go.
You'll never see us again, I swear.
No chance. Where I come from, we execute looters on the spot.
What do we...
Hey, what about them? You're just gonna let them go?
What? Hey!
Now!
Soldiers, there's trouble over here.
Let's get out of here.
We're following them.
There! They're running away.
Huh? Huh? Hugo! Run!